All right. Is it on? Yeah. All right. Hallo, everyone. Today we'll be playing well, we're not really playing anything today. Instead, we're going to be doing some well, some stuff with logic gates and stuff, I guess. I don't know how to basically a digital logic sim. Except we're going to be making a game from scratch with the digital logic sim. So yeah, let's get right into it. I'm thinking of a game like Pocket God, you know, like recreating Pocket God, which might be a little bit hard because it is a touchscreen, but I think I have an idea of how I can do that. So let me just show you what I mean. One second, I'm just gonna hide this for a minute. Just 1 minute of hiding that, I think. So save project. Oh wait, no, we want to go. New project, discard, save project as, and we want to go over here, do something like that, I think, and then I'm going to create a folder titled virtual god is what I'll call it, I think. All right, and then I'll redisplay that. All right, so now if we go virtual God, yeah, that should be good, I think. Yeah, looks good. Okay, cool. All right, now then, what we need to start off with is, of course, well, placing things down. So I think what I'll do is do the LEDs first and the touchscreen part. So my idea for that is to do something like this, basically, where I need to go one. Okay, sorry. One, two, three, four, five. Wait. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. All right, so this is a 16 by 16 grid. Then we're probably gonna want to do a 8 by 8, I guess. So one, two, three, four, and that should be good, I think. One, two, or no, that's not good. All right, one, two, three, four. No, it would be a four, wouldn't it? I don't know. I'm trying to think here. Five, six. I'm getting confused for some reason. Oh well, I guess this is fine. So basically, need to go like that. Like that. And then I'll count it afterwards and make sure I got it right. One, two, three, four, five, six. Alright, so six is good, I think. It's not exactly what I wanted to do, but it's completely fine, I think. Alright, so then what I need to do is do a latch off, yeah. Alright, we'll do something like that. But then what that means is we need to delete like one or two of those, I think. But you know what? I'll do both, I think, for now. And then what we want to do next, oh, I mean, one would probably be better actually. Whoops, wrong thing. All right, there we go. So now, if we go ahead and do a, oh man, I'm trying to think here, a read, I think. Right, because read, well, we'll test this real quick, because I'm a little bit new to this program. Yeah, okay, so then we'll put a right here, and a LED here, and then we want that, I think, right? The trace, but we'll actually go ahead and make that a white one. No, not white, orange. Alright. Oops. Alright, there we go. Alright, now then, if we test this, simulate, we want to do press. It's not doing anything, is it? Alright, which means that I did do this wrong. So it is right to read. I believe. We'll test that. Okay, yeah, that works. Okay, cool. And it doesn't do anything like annoying, so that's nice. Okay. Now then. We're gonna delete all that because that was just for testing purposes. And then we're gonna wanna let's make the input data like this color, okay? So like a green. And then, well, actually, okay, so, I got it, okay. I think, okay, so what I actually am going to want to do is delete that, put the LED back there, but then do something like this on both sides. Yeah, okay, and then we want to go like that, so that we have an X and a Y position. Alright, and that should be good, I believe. Let's see how long. Oh, 6 minutes. Damn, okay. Alright, so now then. If we go like this, then actually. Wait a second. That. Yeah, that would work. Wait. Trying to think about this. Okay, yeah. So I was doing that wrong anyway. Here's what we actually want to do. We are going to want to, of course, put the right, but first. Alright, we want to go like that. Was it read or write? It was right, right? Yeah, right. Alright, and then I'll just test it one last time because I'm being stupid. Alright, cool, that's good. Alright, so now then, we're just gonna go ahead and delete that, but we're gonna keep the rights. And then, oh, yeah, that's right. So then what we wanna do is create another path specifically for the LEDs. Oh wait, that's not path. So the LEDs will make like a, no, not a blue, but a like a purple. Yeah, that should work, I think. But I did just realize something that I did, but it should be fine as long as we do it like this sort of. So, well, yeah, that should work. I think, yeah, okay. So then we're gonna wanna do a cross there and then do something like this. And then, oh wait, no, that's fine. No. Well, yeah, I guess it would be okay. Because we're gonna do this a little bit differently, actually. I think. So. Right, I got it. So here's what we're gonna do. We're going to do that and just travel along this line. Okay, and then we need to do the same sort of thing over here. Right, now then, I'm just gonna check something here. Okay, so then if we copy this multiple times, put it in different places, then that should work. Probably. Well, then again. Okay, I got it. So, we're gonna wanna check if we have and. Alright, and gate. Okay. So now, if we have both of these, which we can do right about here. Not there. Like, right about here. And then... here would be better. Right. Yeah, we want to do right here. So we want two of those. And we want regrade. Yeah, I actually have to move this up a lot for it to be sort of symmetrical, I guess. And then what we want is the purple one. All right, that should work. Probably. So now we do the cross there. I feel like there's a better way to do this. I don't know. Yeah, that probably should work. Okay. Now then. Next up. Then we're gonna do is get that from. Oh, I know. Wait, do I? Oh yeah. Okay. So I want to send this one. Do it. It's not letting me control Z for some reason. Sorry. And then because it's an AND gate, we'll check and make sure both the X and Y are correct. And if they are, it will be the only one that will match up with it. So, yeah. Pretty nice. Pretty neat. And we need to figure out a screen size, too. I think width, more width than height, are probably the best. And oh, I haven't figured out how to do that yet, have I? Oh, wait a second. I just realized something I did wrong. We need to put reads right over those two places. Okay, cool. And then... oh yeah. Now then, yep, I think that works. Okay, so then you have to go like, oh cool, I got a viewer. okay, so I'm gonna go like this now. Or wait. More like this. Okay, here we go. So, Ctrl Control Z. Control. Why is it not working? Okay, paste maybe. Okay, that did not work for some reason. Let's just try going to duplicate. We're gonna need to do some crosses, I think, but yeah. Alright, then here's what we want to do. We want to put the cross right over here. Okay. Wait, no. Alright, there's gotta be a way to do this, right? Yeah, I think so. So, if I'm thinking about this, and what I would have done. Alright. Okay, I have an idea. So, if we go like this, well, actually, we'd wanna. Oh, I know. Well, actually, I need to undo a couple things. But, then, we copy that, paste it, put it a little bit further away than the last time. And then, this is just for touchscreen capability. That's why I have a weird setup like this. But, yeah. Alright. I'm not sure if this will end up working, but hopefully it will. Yeah, I think that works. Okay. So then another cross. Oh, and this has to go there. Oh, oops, wrong thing. And then, oh, I almost forgot the lead. Okay, there we go. And then, place it. Okay. Alright, so then we need to put one of those there. And this here. Okay, that should work, probably. Okay, so this is getting a bit complicated, but it's not too complicated, I think. Maybe, hopefully. Alright, so if I were to now shoot, let's see, I think that was really hard. So, yeah, then, okay, the is there, like that. Yep, yeah, that works, I think. So then, what I'm going to try doing is the LED test. So if I go ahead Okay. Do we want right? Yeah, we want right. And then oh, yeah, okay. Then we want to test this with a read. And then we simulate it. Uh-oh. How is that one right? Oh, because I need to write. That's right. Okay. Alright, cool. But wait, actually, does it work? Oh yeah, it's lighting up. Okay, cool. Which means that we're doing it right, I think. However, alright, so that would be white, and we want it to be black. No, wait. Wait, I'm trying to do this. No, wait, we would want it to be white. Okay, yeah. Which means we're probably going to want to use a wooden wood gates, but that doesn't really matter. Alright, cool. So now we know that that's working pretty well. We need to make some more of these. Actually, we might just be able to do this. Right, but wait, no, wrong way. Alright, I think that's pretty good. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to move some of it, or make some of it go down too, probably. Oh, but we should probably just finish the line first before we go down. Because otherwise, that would just be extra effort for no reason. Alright, so let's. Should we do like a 64 by 32 maybe or anything less? Pretty big screen though. Oh, I just realized something. How do we go up? Alright. I guess we can make that go to the side too. Yeah, is this layers? How do we do layers? Oh well. Alright, so yeah, I think this is a good start. Pretty good, probably. But yeah, we're gonna need to do some more. Then again, it is like almost 9 p.m., so I probably shouldn't continue any longer. But on this today, but I don't know. Okay. Okay, simulate. Oh wait, I know how we can do more lines. Okay, yeah, so we're just gonna go around, I guess. So like, wait, no, not there. Did I just put it in the same spot? Oh well. It's fine, probably. So wait, wouldn't that make this the bottom? Is this just gonna be the bottom, I guess? No, I guess it's not that. Place for the bottom, okay. The bottom left. Write an annotation, I guess. No, that's not gonna work. If only like text annotation, like that, you don't have to write out, but oh well. Alright, well, yeah, that was fun for today, I guess. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to stop for now. Sorry. Yeah. Sorry about that. But yeah, thanks for watching. If you decide to watch this in the future or whatever, because maybe I'll have more parts on this series by then. Maybe not. Who knows? But hoping I will, of course. So, yeah, but thanks for watching, and goodbye.